Hello everyone, my name is Cameron and today we are back with Quantum Break. So last time, I remember. Last time we actually went to see Paul by getting ourselves kidnapped or captured. And then yeah, this is episode 2 called Prisoner. So let's begin. Oh, first of all, much better.
You gonna go?
Me? Yeah, Amy died.
Wait!
Just lost communication with Jethro's transport. Find it.
Step away! Right now!
Hey, this isn't what I'm about to
say. Yeah, he took the guns.
No! He's gone!
All points converge on Liam Burke. He's armed and dangerous.
Yep, this is what happened. Right. Quantum Break. Episode 2. Prisoner.
Losing their effectiveness.
Fine.
No. I need to work on something new.
You should enjoy yourself tonight. You work too much as it is.
I've been running tests. I think it could be happening sooner than
I've seen when it happens.
At least consider that maybe you misinterpreted something.
Jack knows who William's machine is. I have to go talk to him. Martin.
Oh yeah, I made that choice. Martin. We're like... Huh?
Sophia. Thank you.
Music?
You haven't touched your drink.
I'm just not. I'm not really into drinking a lot, I guess. Oh. Rough day?
Yeah.
Yeah. Same thing.
Like what?
I have things happen in my day. I do.
Mm-hmm.
We had I had to deal with some internal affairs.
Internal affairs? Oh, you're just gonna leave me hanging?
Well, yeah, it's internal.
Okay.
I helped catch a traitor today.
Traitor? Is that what all that commotion was about?
Yep.
That was me.
Who was it?
I mean,
Who was it?
Who's the... Who was it?
Yeah.
I can't.
What?
I am not at liberty to discuss this.
Well, you just brought it up. It's monarch drama.
Yeah.
What?
Well, I guess I'm just gonna have to leave you hanging on that one. For real. This time.
Well, I just thought maybe you'd wanna care with my family. Alright, I'm gonna use the restroom, so you hang in here for now.
Okay.
Go mingle.
Drink a little. Okay. Alright.
Is she okay? Huh? Oh, that's the job. Cool.
Thanks for coming.
Dr. Ramo?
Martin? I need your help. He listens to you. Paul?
Is that so?
I think we're in trouble, and he doesn't see it. He refuses to.
Can't imagine why.
I know you and I haven't always seen eye to eye, but I know you care about Monarch. You care about what happens. And if we are reaching zero stage, something has to be done.
And what is it we could do?
You know what we could do.
Truly, Sophia, it's not really a matter of whether or not Paul wants to leave. It's that I want us to leave. I find your approach to that as well. Counterproductive. Filling Paul's head with constant talk. Distracting.
Damn, the Xbox got stopped glitching.
I knew that they gave you a lot of function in this company. But as you say, I care about Bark. Now, excuse me. I have to prepare for my speech.
What is it that you're so threatened by, Martin?
Serial killer, you know what I mean?
We have control of the presentation. Make it look good.
Monarch Security Station. Okay.
Crocker, right? Hey, Crocker.
Crocker, fell your parents?
Crocker! Really need to take a shit. Come on, Crocker.
That is deep.
Come on, Crocker!
This. That's way too much. That is way too much necklaces. What the? No, not necklaces. That's way too much pearls.
Didn't have my invitation. I'm not losing anything.
Damn.
Wow.
She's going for it. Bam.
Why am I losing so bad?
I don't think I can hear you anymore.
Damn, you're making me drunk.
Rules are fucking rules. You owe me another sword.
I'm done. I actually hate all of this.
Dude, my man.
Thanks for your encouragement.
Nicely done.
Thank you. I just wish I wasn't losing so bad.
Do you want to go for a walk?
Where'd you go?
I think, because somebody twisted my arm.
Ah.
Are we
even allowed to be out here?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Okay. Alright.
That's the...
So what would you have been doing?
That's the restricted area, isn't it?
What, if I hadn't gone to the party with you?
Yeah.
Well, I would have canceled all my other really important plans. Well, no, I mean, it doesn't feel like work, you know? I like being wired in.
Yeah.
Makes me feel connected.
You work all the time. In fact, you're there most of the time anyway. So, do you work too much?
Maybe. I don't know. Yeah, no. I guess, yeah.
Probably. Oh, my God! All you had to do was let me in that perimeter lab.
You turned on Monarch. What was I supposed to do?
You have no idea what's going on, do you? I need to get in that lab. There's something in there that I need.
The lifeboat pro. You work with Beth Wilder. I've seen you before.
How does she
know her?
She's the reason I'm here.
What? Hold up, what? My recording wasn't working. So let me get this straight. She's the reason... Beth was the reason that she's here? Really?
Still necessary?
Yeah.
How are you? You're a very kind person.
right up here.
Oh, right. I got it, guys. I got it. I guess you guys can't do this. Special talent I have. Glad it's so celebrated. You're welcome.
Is this it?
What is going on? What is she looking at? Wait, what?
What is that?
Hold up, what? Oh, this, isn't that where Paul was? What is going on? That's a person. That's a person. What?
Good luck, Mark. We're straight in the hospital.
Oh, yeah.
It's Dr. Kim.
What? What? What is happening? Is that... Is that why he disappeared?
The second machine. Where is it?
You think he will tell you, idiot?
Only to find there's no changing the inevitable. Time is just one closed loop. No matter what I do, you and I, we always end up here. No matter what I do, time ends. I think you've lost your mind.
Yeah, he has.
My mind is intact, I assure you. When I arrived at the pass, it was the first thing I tried to change. I went to the roof. I tried to talk him down. But my presence startled him, and he fell, same as before.
What?
Anything I try to change, it just triggers the same event. He keeps seeing that body.
Oh.
Turning my back on the human race. At this point, they're a necessary sacrifice.
Is that what wealth was? Necessary sacrifice?
I refused to believe the inevitability of what was coming. And he became an obstacle.
Damn.
Answer me this question, Mo. Everything you see. Do I stop before you're dead?
This my, oh, you're almost done. Done. Got it.
Here's my mentor from college and then here to Monarch. I was in that bad place and kind of turning around.
Got it. Sort of. I mean, it's a ghost file. From Nenem Escalation. Somebody was here. We got the Cronin field regulator.
Wait, hold on. Holy shit. It's Dr. Amroth's report.
What is this?
The stutters, they're increasing in frequency.
What's a stutter?
The more frequent the stutters, the more indicative of a fracture.
Okay, and what's a fracture?
Of time. Zero state, it stops, and it doesn't start back up.
And the LiPo protocol could save us.
I have no idea. But the Cronin field regulator, it is the core of Monarch's time tech. Everything is based upon it. And it has something to do with the LiPo.
You've got to be kidding me. Who's here?
Let's go.
Wait.
Oh, we dead.
No. This way. Turn.
Ooh.
No, don't. You're on the blinker. Yona. The lab is stutter-proof. Stay here.
That's stutter, where are you going?
There are Cronin harnesses up here! We need them!
Oh yeah, we need that. Now we are on an episode. Now we're on Act 3. The Wine and Cheese Crowd.
Security was tight at the Monarch Gala. You took quite a risk walking into the line this day.
If we were going to kidnap Dr. Amaral, then we needed to do it from the inside.
Beth Wilder. You were quick to trust her.
We had common interests.
Is that all you had?
That's all we need.
Well, I'm starting to think seeing a pretty lady like you is too much to hope for.
Why don't you keep your mouth shut while we get some privacy before we begin? Here.
How about you get me out of this chair?
Stop squirming. And you're gonna need this.
There we go. There we go.
I appreciate it.
Sure.
All right.
What's it look like out there?
Okay.
I think you're secure. Everyone's concentrating on the party. So far, your crazy plan's working.
And Dr. Emerald?
I don't have a fix on her. She's either at the party or at her office at the R&D facility on the island. I'll scout out the party.
So you're gonna sip champagne while I break into a high-security installation? Looks like you got this all figured out.
I'll save you a cocktail, Winnie.
Oh, well, in that case...
The cover isn't going to survive the night, but it'll last a little longer, so you can't walk out the front door.
Oh, okay.
This is the quickest way to the R&D facility.
Alright.
I disabled the security at the back door, but there'll be guards. Contact me when you're clear. And Jack, you know what's at stake here. This can't be about revenge.
I'm not here for Paul.
Yeah. Okay.
Hey, he's escaping.
Are you kidding me? I like that. Okay.
Damn. That will hurt in the morning.
Alright. So...
The power's growing. I was learning to control the power.
Oh, yeah, okay, so...
Who the hell designs these doors?
Why?
Okay, I'm gonna have to move faster.
There we go. There's another one here.
Very sci-fi and very modern. Something tells me it wasn't commissioned by them.
Okay.
Hey, Beth, I'm clear. What's next?
All right, let's go. Ooh. Dude. Okay. Okay. There. Ooh. Okay. How do we... There we go. Ooh.
Okay, how am I getting to that radar tower?
There we go. There we go. Alright, hasn't it's been a while since I play this game.
I need to get across now.
So okay, let's try. I think we need to rewind it.
Must be way across.
Do I really have to get down? I do.
Up you go.
Okay. Okay. Now I have to. There we go. How did they not hear that? That makes no sense. There we go. Hey, boy. There we go. 1 foot in front of another. Okay.
Time felt broken here.
Okay. Gull Island sign. Okay. Okay, so how do we...
The whole cannon felt unstuck in time. It's locked.
Wait, really? The cannon?
The timeline of the old cannon felt loose. I could shift it around. Smart place to aim the cannon, guys.
Alright, there we go.
Monarch projections say these stutters are getting more frequent. If one hits while we're grabbing Dr. Amaral...
You'll be frozen. Yeah, I know. It's a risk.
Specialist troopers have the stutterproof gear. I bet Dr. Amaral would have that in her office, too.
I'll keep an eye out for me, see if I grab it for you. Yeah, I heard you took a course.
Alright, come on, come on, come on. Go! Go now, go now, go now. The effecto. The effecto. Ooh, oh, I'm dead.
Move, move. Joyce with the dry
dock. Oh my gosh, I'm about to dead. I'm about to dead. Are you freaking... Nah, bro. Jack, if you don't... There we go. Ooh, there we go. There we go, Jack. Huh? I hit him. Okay. We need to, like...
He's all supposed to be quietly swept under the carpet. Stay sharp! Stay
sharp! There we go. There we go. Alright.
Time felt broken here.
Alright, so we need to move this. Oh gosh, I do this again.
Timeline of the old.
There we go. Place.
I can shift it around. Smart place to aim the cannon, guys.
I've been thinking. Monarch projections say these stutters are getting more frequent.
First of all, let me go on to this,
while we're grabbing Dr.
Amaral. Okay, signs are nothing.
You'll be frozen. Yeah, I know.
Oh.
It's a risk.
Oh.
Monarch specialist troopers have the stutterproof gear. I bet Dr. Amaral would have that in her office too.
I'll keep an eye out. See if I grab it for you.
Okay. Okay. Alright. There we go. What the freak, man? Ooh. Dang it. You hear the music, dude? Dang, hey. Damn, don't get through there.
Hiding sniper cover.
gosh, oh god, I don't die yet, I don't die yet. No! No! This game is actually kind of hard, no. We gotta do this again? Okay, first of all. Alright, let's continue.
Monarch specialist troopers have the stutterproof gear. I bet Dr. Amaral would have that in her office too.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye out. See if I grab it for you.
Okay. Boom.
Who's shooting?
What the hell? Nah, you can't do that. You cannot do that. You can't be serious. I can take the freaking sniper. There we go. That one should be dead. There we go. Gotta be careful. Gotta be really careful. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay, we need to like gotta be very careful though. If you don't freaking there we go. Oh my gosh, you serious? Okay, that should be fine. Wait, what is it? What are they shooting? What are they even shooting? No, I just got here. No. You ain't killing me this time. There we go. Not today. Not today. Oh. Oh, hold up. Alright, I'm back. Okay. Alright, now we're to go this way. Okay.
Beth? I'm at the radar tower. Where's the lab?
Below your feet. It's all top secret.
Oh.
The elevator inside will take you down.
Oh, seriously? What is this, a Bond villain layer?
I have no idea. Just don't fall into the shark tank.
Shark tank.
Fuck.
Get us below here. What? Okay, I'm so confused. Oh, I know. She didn't mention our elevator.
Unfortunately, Mr. Serene is preoccupied with the committee necessary to assure we maintain control over our path forward.
He's dreaming.
And that's what tonight is
Let's
about.
Give Monarch the audience his concern.
We all knew this day the men of you out there are sure. We're entering a new phase in our operation. One that presents new risks and new demands. One that requires this.
What is that?
The Cronon field regulator.
Oh, that's... That is...
Hey, Beth. I'm headed down into the labs.
Okay. A bit of confusion here at the party. Serene's right-hand man's on stage. I'm supposed to be Serene.
Yeah. I think Paul was too busy trying to have a heart-to-heart with me to make.
For some reason my recording keep on like glitching. I don't know why. It's just... Are you freaking... What? What the frick is happening? What? Oh, I can't jump down? Great. Oh, thank goodness. Damn, just like that. Whoa! What if I get hit? Oh, okay, I guess nothing happens.
Dr. Amaral's office. Looks like that's one model up.
Okay. Oh, what in the world? You see? Oh my, it turns red as... What the freak? Okay, trying to rush this whole thing. What? Okay, that makes no sense. Rock, first of all. Oh, I can't get the gun? Okay. Oh, that's weird. There we go. That's weird. Oh my gosh.
What the hell is this?
What is... Is this like stutter-proof? Is this stutter-proof? On dampeners. Oh, okay. I need to find. How do you take it off? Oh, it's right here.
The device drained my powers.
We refer to it as a chronon damper.
Okay. All right. Oh,
shit.
Oh, nah. Wait, are we back here? No, no. It's this way. Okay. It's this way. Oh no.
When Paul visited me in that cell, he said time was close.
Hey yo, hey. What's good?
The scale of that facility made me wonder.
Why do I have this? Why do I have this?
What was it all for?
Okay. Gotta get to Dr. Amaral's office.
Oh, that was it. Okay. Ooh, you know, give me this. Don't need that anymore. Okay, yeah, it is this way. What in the world? Hold up, what? Oh gosh. Oh no.
Oh shit.
Are you serious? We have to kill that? Bro, the way Jack holding the freaking machine gun. Bro, it's basically the pistol he's supposed to hold, but he's holding. Okay, I'm gonna stop. I don't know what... Hey, Joe, hey.
Can't focus.
Oh my... Oh, that's right, I can't do anything. What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? Oh my gosh, bro. I don't know what... What? Okay, I am so confused. What? I can't use my time powers because they're not affected by the stutters because they're wearing suits.
We refer to it as a chronon dampener.
When Paul visited me in that cell, he said time was supposedly. I believe the fracture couldn't be fixed. Seeing the scale of that facility made me wonder. Time of ending?
Okay. Okay, thank goodness I could skip. Oh my gosh, I don't want to see the cutscene again.
What the fuck is that thing?
Honestly, I just don't care. Just let me live. Oh, that's right. I can't do anything. Oh, crap. What is the human? What the f- What was that? Oh my gosh, I gotta hide, man. Oh my, he blew it up. Great, he freaking blew it up. What? How can I dodge something like that, man? I can't use this stupid... Okay.
Gotta have some goddamn meat.
What am I supposed? I can't. No. I am so confused. Okay. Can you leave them alive, please? What the? What am I even hitting? Jack, if you don't freaking... Come on, it has to hurt him. It has to hurt him, man. There is no way it can't. Oh, that is some bull crap there. Wait, are they rebuilt? What the hell? Yeah, they're rebuilt. Okay. What am I killing? What am I hitting? What am I hitting right now? Ow, ow, ow. Come on, I need a thing to be built. Are you freaking kidding me? What is happening? I can't even... Can I even, like, do anything about that?
Not even scratch.
What? This makes no sense. On the back, I had to hit him in the back. Okay, okay, makes sense, makes sense. Maybe if I... Okay, I'm gonna do this, I'm gonna do this. Dang, hey! Woo! Close one, that was close. Come on, come on. There we go. It should probably like... There we go, there we go. Come on. How's it in the back, man? Come on, come on, come on. There we go. Come on. Come on, come on. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Come on, there we go. There. Dang, hey. What in the world? Oh my god, he turned around, man. He turned around. He turned around. I think he's actually coming this way. Okay, I'm gonna rush this whole thing. Are you kidding me? That does nothing. I like the music, I'm not gonna lie. Oops, wrong gun. Wrong one. Where is he? Where is... Yes!
Fuck me. That was hardcore.
Damn. Whoa. Okay, that was actually really close. This way. Oh, first of all, I think I need this. Where's the other one? Yeah, there's another one here. Okay, it should be fine. Jack, if you don't...
Oh, hello.
Oh, just like that. Oh, I need to like do this again. Hold on. Crap. Okay, I need to do it again.
Let's try it again.
Yeah, I thought I was gonna jump. Okay, there. Let's try it again. There we go. Okay, this way. There we go. All right, let's go this way.
I'm guessing this isn't the usual employee route.
Oh gosh, here we go with the bro, what is with these doors, man? What the freak?
No alarms. Looks like nobody here knows about the mess I made on the way in. Nice job, Beth.
Is there like another door? Okay. Okay. Brenner's mug. Brenner's link to the future. Oh, Brenner. That's right. That's right. Brenner. He was in the first episode, I think. What is the goal, man? What? I am so... Oh. Am I supposed to shoot someone? Like, what? Oh, okay, no. Damn. Sorry, man. Gotta go this way.
That's Amaral's office.
Okay.
Yeah, Amaral had tried to warn Paul. The end of time is approaching quickly. Less than 24 hours away.
Mr. Serene believed it would take years to run its course. Admittedly, he was wrong.
Projected fracture progression. Okay.
That there looks like what Beth wanted. Oh shit.
Something fashionable.
Stutter and last.
I mean, a lot of achievements still. Yeah, we got that already. So, let's read that. Can I go? One plane. Oh, Alan Wake. Okay. I like that Easter egg. Alright, where to go? Actually, no, where to go next? Seriously. Down there? What? What is that? Yeah, there's something. But what? Where was this goal? See, that's the thing about this game. You have to figure things out yourself. Because you have no idea what the layout is. All Alright, no, we read that already. Okay.
Quite expensive piece of tech you stole.
Tell me. I knew Beth's cover wouldn't last long. Had to get it to her at the party before it was too late.
I don't know where to go, man. It's so confusing. Wait, what is that? Time machine. Okay, that's fair. There's... Oh, do I actually have to activate something? Oh, no, no, that's what we read already. This way, but where? How do we even do this, man? Like, seriously. There's not even a single... What are we even looking for? Down there? How do we even get down there? That's... Is there like a door or something? I honestly don't know. Honestly, I don't know. There has to be a door, man. Okay, first of all, let me check. Okay, do I have anything? Anything at all? Nope. Okay, we're good. I'm so confused, man. Like, what am I even looking for? I can't take on my weapon, nothing. I can't even jump down too. What am I even looking for? Seriously, I'm looking for this. I'm looking for this route, but how? Honestly, how? Are you freaking kidding me? Are you serious? I've been looking for a way in this entire time and it was open. Are you serious? Oh my gosh, this game. I blame the lighting. I blame the lighting, man. Bro, it was so confusing. I didn't know what to do. Okay.
Garage.
Oh gosh.
What about the way out of this place?
Oh, you've got to be kidding me again. Hey, this.
All I had to do was make it to the garage.
Oh, can I just. Oh my gosh. I knew they were just. Okay, that's funny.
Repeat, Jack Joyce has escaped custody. At all costs.
Damn. Okay, can I try to
do was make it to the garage.
Can I try it again?
Simple enough.
personnel. Jack Joyce has escaped custody and is now present at the R&D facility garage. Repeat, Jack Joyce has escaped custody.
Whoa,
he needs to be neutralized at all costs.
Okay, there we go, there we go. Here we go. There we go. Why did he just walk in the room, like seriously? They're just walking around and they just saw. Dang, hey! Ooh.
Well, that's not gonna make my life any easier. There's gotta be a way out of here.
Okay, this way. This way. Are you kidding me again?
Oh shit.
Again?
Okay.
Again? Damn, you punch him already? Oh no, did I die? Oh, thank goodness.
That's what I'm talking about.
Oh, thank goodness. Okay. Finally.
I got the device for you, but Dr. Amaral's at the party.
Yeah, I just spotted her. Wanna be my date?
Yeah, save me that cocktail weenie.
Oh my gosh.
You see, Hatch getting shot at was an insider job. They create a window for us, but Serena's looking for you.
Remember oh gosh.
I'll keep him occupied, then switch to the Monarch frequency to make sure you stay out of his crosshairs.
Okay, I'll see you at the party.
Are you freaking kidding me? Oh my gosh. What the fuck? I used my powers already. What? Are you? What just happened? Okay, so I think we're just gonna end this right here. Yeah, that is it for like today's video. I hope you enjoyed this video. Like, subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.